Okay, now I'm gonna talk a little bit about my life. If you don't wanna hear it, you can click away. But it's gonna get real. Listen. When you go back into my past, you won't find much that had happened wrong. You see, this is my past, it's in a song. If you wanna hear it, you can come right along. You might say I was a kid there, had it all. Was brought up right in the Christian ways. I had the knowledge and the power to get a raise. Even made it to school with no delays. Didn't have much friends, no time for them. Or did they just have no time for me? Try to play all the sports that could be. You see, football made me a devotee. But sitting on the bench, you could guarantee that you could say I discouraged me. That was really just the reality. Yeah. Going back to my childhood, I had all things that a child should. I had more things than most child could. So thank you, having misunderstood. My story might not include a gun in my head. I never growing up seeing so much bloodshed. I never took drugs, came close to dead, yeah. But that doesn't mean to treat me different. I have issues too that doesn't make us distant. So I might be a little bit arrogant. It doesn't mean my life is excellent. So you and me aren't so divergent. And if you tell me your story too, I might just get a little bit of deja vu and wonder who I am talking to. Yeah. I used to wonder people were just low sum. Did I have no friends cause of autism? Or could it just because my narcissism? But then I got older and I gained wisdom. Now I know how to size my optimism. Cause I agree with things like Marxism. I'm no longer in need of your criticism. Yeah, in my opinion, I have more issues than you. You get everything handed to you. You have all the friends in the world. Your life is simply my dream world. We all have nothing to lose. We both see our issues. But being seen with you is something you must refuse. Yeah.